Hey guys, what's up? And you're watching Caterpillar Network, and right now I'm gonna give you tips and ideas on how to make a Christmas socks for dolls. So in every stocking, for the socks that are, you know, hanging in the chimney, hanging in the fireplace, especially for the gifts. Okay, so we will be needing a piece of cloth, and we will be needing a glue gun and scissor and a pencil for the sketching. Okay, grab your materials and let's start. Okay guys, and we are already done. Okay guys, thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and you can follow us on Instagram at Caterpillar Network, and of course don't forget to subscribe. I will see you next time to our next video. Bye.